Cicely Tyson Dies, pioneering sounder Oscar nominee and autobiography of Miss Jane Pittman Emmy winner was 96. Tyson's manager Larry Thompson confirmed the news but did not provide details of her death. "I have managed Miss Tyson's career for over 40 years, and each year was a privilege and blessing," Thompson said in a statement. Cicely thought of her new memoir as a Christmas tree decorated with all the ornaments of her personal and professional life. Today she placed the last ornament, a star, on top of the tree. Tyson racked up 16 career Emmy nominations and won 3, including 2 in 1974 for her legendary turn in The Autobiography of Miss Jane Pittman, in which she played a Southern woman who was born into slavery and lives to join the civil rights movement. She was the first black woman to win a Lead Actress Emmy.That role came 2 years after Tyson's powerhouse performance in Sounder, about a depression-era sharecropper family that must deal a serious personal crisis. She earned an Oscar nom for the performance but lost to Liza Minnelli for Cabaret. Her 2019 honorary Oscar was the first presented to a black woman. Tyson received her third Emmy for the oldest living Confederate widow tells all, 1994, and also was nominated for her performances in Roots, King, Sweet Justice, The Marva Collins Story and Dallas and Before Dying.